Hello everyone, Funster Toys here. Who wants to play today? Do you want to play today? Me too! Let's go! Today we're going to open and play with our Barbie, ballerina, to teacher, Mega Bloks. And there's Barbie. And look at all of the fun that we're going to have. There's her ballerina studio, and there's her classroom. We're also going to open a surprise. In the series one of My Little Pony, Squishy Pops. It doesn't make any noise. Well, I can't wait to open it. Let's do it now. Here's our surprise. Oh, and it is My Little Pony. And it is a Squishy Pop. Oh, so pretty. I have to try it. I did it wrong. Oh, it gives a little bit of a popping noise. Oh, it's not springing. Maybe I need to take this off. No, this one isn't working very well. No, he just rises up a little bit. Well, he's still pretty. Okay, let's open our Barbie ballerina to teacher. It's a 2-in-1 set. Okay, Barbie. Here we go. This should be a lot of fun. There's a bag of parts. There's a bag of parts. There's some instructions. Need to get Barbie out of the package. She's really in there. There she goes. Come on, Barbie. Oh, look at all the parts. There's her bag. Oops, and Barbie. And and make a block. That one's really hard to get out of there. And there's our Barbie. Oh, her arms move and her hands are shaped so she'll be able to hold something. Oh, and she bends at the waist. Very nice. Looks like there's a hole in her bun there. Well, Barbie, maybe you'd like to stand here for a little while. With My Little Pony. Okay, so we'll look at the instruction booklet. There's what it can look like. Ballerina to teacher. There's the part list. Oh, and it looks like Barbie can come apart, and it looks like there's a stand in here for her. Instructions of how to put her studio or her classroom together. And here are the parts. Look at all of the nice colors. There's yellow, and there's dark pink, and there's light pink, and white, and there's her glittery stand. Barbie, you may prefer to stand on your glittery stand. Yes, I would. Thank you. And really, Barbie, your glittery stand has your name on it, right there. Why, yes, yes, it does. B-A-R-B-I-E. Barbie. There you go, Barbie. So there's lots of parts. Look, there's even a heart. A heart shape, Mega Block. Because we love Barbie Mega Blocks. Now there's more parts here. There we go. Okay. So let's start assembling Barbie's classroom. For Barbie, our teacher, we use the large rectangle yellow piece, and then we use this purple big open rectangle, that's the window, and we take this piece, which is the chalkboard and the bookshelf, and it just snaps in. And that sits in the corner like that. And then we need two of the feet here. And we put those here. Oops. One. Two. And then we need this piece across the bottom. There. We need two blue cylinder pieces. One, two, and we need another long pink rectangle. Now let's make the bottles for in her science class. So we need the base. That piece. We need a lid. We'll take that one. Like that. And there's a jar. Now we need another base. Like that. And we need another lid. Use a yellow lid. Place that one there. Now we can make up another piece. We're in the science lab. The nice thing about these Mega Blocks is when you have more than one set, you can add them together if you want to build even more. There it is there. Now let's build Barbie's desk. I wonder what Barbie will teach us today. It looks like we're learning some science. If the beakers here are what we'll be using in the lesson. And there's that. I guess those come in. Maybe we'll use this first. That one there. That one there. That one. And another dark pink one. And then we'll place the desk for Barbie's classroom. There you go, Barbie. There's your brand new desk. Why, thank you. Thank you very much. Well, okay, Barbie. Have you ever built a laptop before? Why, no, I haven't. Well, today, let's build your laptop. There we go. Now your laptop's ready for all your lessons in class. And we'll put it on this purple square that has a spinning turntable on top. We'll place that on top of your desk. And there you go, Barbie. You can Spin your laptop to anywhere you're teaching from. Why, thank you very much. This apple for the teacher looks like Barbie can hold on to it. Right there. Yes, I can, and I love to eat apples. Well, they're very good for you, Barbie. Yes, they are. Well, right now, let's set that on your desktop. And it's there for your snack time later. But maybe we should get you dressed for school. Yes, I think we should. Ooh, that's very easy to change. Your outfit, isn't it, Barbie? There. Yes, it is. And I'm all ready for class. Well, that's wonderful. And we'll just set you in the classroom and you're all set to teach. But we're still not finished everything in your classroom. We'll make the top of your blackboard now. We'll assemble the parts for that. Why, thank you very much. It will help me teach my students. There. This goes on top of that. In fact, let's decorate a little bit. I'm going to take this apart, this piece here. And set those here. And here. And I'll put this silver bar across the top. And then we'll put the crowns on either end. That finishes the corners. Now we'll set this here. There, Barbie. How is that? Oh, it's looking more like a classroom all the time. There you go. Now, let's get some books ready for your classroom, Barbie. Wonderful. I love to read. Me too, Barbie. Reading is good fun when you've got a good story to read. It certainly is. Oh, look at these. They slide. We'll get a nice stack that we'll make up of books here. And then we can set that in here. And Barbie's bag is ready for her in the classroom. And she can teach My Little Pony. So there is Barbie's teaching classroom. I hope you enjoyed watching me assemble that. We'll assemble the ballerina studio in another video with Funster Toys. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you see all of the videos that we make. We'll look forward to seeing you next time.